Sir David Attenborough shames a sloth.
This extraordinary creature is half blind, half deaf, and this is just about as fast as it can move.
Join us next week when Sir David shames a baby rhino.